Here it is okay, because even if the rain rains, we don't observe water. It's taken and water like, or the running water like our previous home. Every home has 1 acre. Yeah. Per house, 1 acre. And they promised to give us 2 acres, aside for cultivation. And even I highly request the office of the president and OPM to give us land title for ownership. Because now we are panicking that perhaps in the future they might change and they chase us.
We are a bit conscious because we have learned from experience. But immediately you give people titles, they are the rich communities in towns and other places, they go and buy off the people. So if we gave out titles now, all those houses we have built, 241, will be bought within a very short time. So what we are saying is that we are going to process titles and put encampment on it, on them for 20 years. If you want to move away, you just leave that house and land and you move. The reason being that by that time your children have grown up and you are growing old and you are not interested in moving.